Welcome to another edition of Under the Spotlight with Mr. Mention. And we are pleased to have as our guest today and Under the Spotlight here on New York Links and Temple, none other than Fragger Ranks. Fragger, welcome, my brother. Welcome.
Give thanks, Father Steph. Give thanks, Father Steph. It's a pleasure being on your show, you know. It's been some time we never get to have this dialogue. So now we can have the dialogue. Let's keep it substantial.
Definitely. Now, I, for one, have been wondering, you know, Fragger, where has Fragger been? You know, because I remember, I can't get this video out of my head, you know, he was riding on a Honda 50, you know, and I'm a bike person myself, so I don't know if that's what the attraction was. I doubt it, though, but the music itself was enticing, and I haven't seen much video of you since, but I've heard your tunes here and there. So what have you been up to?
Well, I've been in hibernation for more than one reason, you know, now that I'm currently doing productions as well. Take up a lot of my time in terms of being an artist, but you know, we try to fluctuate within both career and, you know, keep it skillful, and hopefully we can continue recording because that's the first passion.
Okay, so you're now a producer, meaning that you're passing it on to another generation.
Well, not saying that basically, because you know, music is life, and we're going to do music as long as we live, you know what I'm saying, because that is the motivational factor for we being around and doing this thing, even at this present moment.
Well, what I've noticed is a gradual progression, you know, from artist to producer, yes. Which in my opinion is a continuation of the music. It's good, you know, a lot of people can only be one-sided where they're just singing, yes. And then that's the end of it. But but music goes on, as you say, music is life, and life is a continuity.
Yes. So this is why I was to hibernate in order to own my craft to the best of my ability. Keep myself skillful so I can deliver music of substance. Because it's not the time, you know. It's how long whatsoever you do retain.
So how prepared are you in terms of production?
Well, we have hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of recording, as you can know. You know, because we have all of the time at hand at that present moment that we could accomplish that.
Okay, what about facility?
In terms of?
For production, you have a studio that you go to, or?
No, I have my own studio, you know, Raw Moon Records. Yeah, definitely.
Raw Moon. Wow, Under the Moon, Raw Moon.
Yeah, basically the name stems from the fact that, you know, we deal with the illumination. You know what I'm saying? Keeping things bright.
And shedding light on the music, which is what the music need right now. All right. So, obviously, you've been very busy. No wonder we haven't seen you, but the fact that we don't see you don't mean that you're not around.
No, because I currently have a new single on the Mightyful 13 label in combination with Ika Mouse.
Definitely. New life.
Yeah.
And that's what we've been talking about,
exactly.
You know, so that hibernation bring that new life,
exactly.
And then music must live on.
It's a progression.
Definitely. There you have it, under the spotlight with Mr. Mention. We're joined, as I said, by Fragger Ranks. Fragger, thanks for joining us, man, and hope to see a lot more of you and continue with that production.
Every time. Definitely. Every time.